job for you, 621. This is an open call from the Balaam Group, one of the corporate forces occupying Rubicon.
Attention all independent mercenaries! This request comes from our affiliate, Dafung. The Rubicon Liberation Front has deployed Baus artillery throughout the contaminated city. The city itself has no strategic value. We cannot allow them to hinder expansion of the Coral Survey. Show us your ambition. Destroy the Liberation Front's artillery. Bonus pay will be awarded for destroying their MTs. We want the enemy weakened. Consider it an opportunity to prove yourself. Impress us, mercenaries!
Doesn't care who does this job. As long as it gets done.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Destroy all of the Rubicon Liberation Front's artillery placements.
We've got a corporate merc!
All to us already.
Sneaky bastards.
Messages.
MTs. They're no great concern.
You performed adequately in your last sortie, Raven. This did not go unnoticed. We will be watching with interest to see what you bring to the team.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Destroy the Rubicon Liberation Front transport choppers.
We're under attack! The corporate bird!
Confirmed. Transport chopper down. Keep at it, 61.
One new message.
I see your back, 621. The Corps see the Liberation Front as a hindrance to expanding their coral survey. But to the Rubiconians, your actions are only helping the Corps with their invasion. It's just a job, 621. All of it.
This request comes from Schneider of the Archivist Group. Dafeng, one of our adversaries allied with Balaam, has introduced a new tester AC. It's a sample model from an external architect, featuring extensive assembly optimizations. In the hands of an experienced pilot, it will pose a threat far too great to ignore. This brings me to the request. Intercept delivery of the tester AC and destroy it. The Archivist Group looks forward to news of your success. Briefing over, and happy hunting.
The target may be a product sample, but it's still an AC. Stay sharp, 621.
Activating combat mode.
commence mission. We've got a lead on the target. Now's the time, 621. Michigan, about leaving 621 with the red guns.
Handler Walter, forgot to mention something. The Liberation Front's changing the strategy, been cozying up to independent mercs.
Great news, if it means more work for 621.
They can try whatever tricks they want. The red guns are ready to smash some heads.
One new message.
Job for you, 621. You're joining an operation planned by Balaam HQ. Check the briefing.
Heard the good news from Walter, did ya? Good. Sit your ass down and listen. Balaam's moving in on the Gallia Dam Complex, one of the Liberation Front's bases. The objective is to destroy their lifeline and make those sacks of shit beg for mercy. I'll be sending two good-for-nothing maggots from the Red Guns, Gun 4 Volta and Gun 5 Iguazu. You? You're just gonna be tagging along on ass-wiping duty. I'm assigning you the call sign Gun 13, a lucky little number that just became available. Gun 13, sound off! Good enough. Now go get ready! We're going on a field trip, kiddo!
Start a sewing club together and stitch that damn mouth of yours shut! Our compensation will be double Balaam's offer, awaiting your response.
Interesting. Your call, 621.
Not in it for the money. Whatever the corporations are giving you, I hope it's worth it.
Two generators to go. Keep moving, 621.
Hope you're enjoying the field trip, kid.
Don't wet your pants now. Does this guy ever shut up?
Gunfire! No luck with the sewing club, I see. That attitude won't get too far on Rubicon. Hope you'll pilot better than you sew.
Message.
You got lucky, Merc. You were the only warm body they could find. The red guns are going to be first over the wall. Have fun watching from the sidelines.
Thank you.
enemies on the radar. 621, they're coming. No ID. They're not Schneider MTs. Are those C weapons? Defend yourself, 621. They're not going to listen to reason.
Coming.
Helianthus machines. Don't take them down, 621. They'll tear you to shreds.
No repair kits remaining.
We've got more incoming.
must be the handler, I presume, for the independent mercenary Raven.
Honored to make your acquaintance, V2 Snail.
I understand you want to join Operation Wall Climber. You do realize that smashing up some old Institute relics hardly qualifies you. Know your place, you meager dog-sitter. The answer is no.
I hear you're deploying V1 again. Must be rough only having one good pilot to rely on.
Oh, are you suggesting your dog can take Freud's place?
We've been through worse than this.
Very well, then. We are also deploying V4. Who's been equally brazen of late. Let's see how they both perform.
One new message.
Raven, first up, let me apologize. That request to escort the Strider turned out to be something else entirely. I hear those strange machines didn't come from the corpse. Is there some other force that wants to see the Robiconians fall? Be careful out there, Raven. There's more to this.
System activating combat mode.
Commence mission. We'll start by clearing the way for Archibus. Take out the Gatling cannons protecting the city, and the Baus Tetrapod MT further in. There's heavy fire coming from up top. I'm 621. Keep an eye out for cover.
Never climb the wall, Corporation Dog!
Coral! Combine with Rubicon!
Yeah.
but significantly reduces the threat in the city. Gatling cannons next. Destroy the targets.
Message.
We're war buddies now. I think I should tell you something. During Operation Wall Climber, Archibus was planning to sacrifice you. The plan was to use independent mercenaries to clear the way so that the Vespers could step in and take over. But instead, you took the wall.
The higher-ups are going to remember you now, that's for sure. As will I.
Job for you, 621. One of the Balaam companies has put in a request.
Attention, Gun 13 Raven! This request comes from our affiliate, Dafun. We're conducting an investigation into the Vespers, Archibus's augmented human squad. Currently, our focus is on their fourth squad leader, V4 Rusty. Sweep the route Rusty took during Operation Wall Climber and retrieve combat logs from the wrecks he left on his way in. The wall is now under Archibus's control, and they've stationed their MT squads there for the Coral Survey. As such, he'll be targeting the brief window where their main force is deployed elsewhere. Keep an eye on the time and retrieve as many logs as you can. That concludes the briefing. We expect prompt results, Gun 13!
System activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Search the nearby wrecks for combat logs recording engagements with V4 Rusty. That's what we're looking for, 621. I'll analyze it on my end. This gives us some more insight about V4 skills.
Thank you.
repair kits remaining. One new message.
Gun 13 Raven! You bagged us some decent intel on V4. I'll report this to Commander Michigan. Additionally, I'll introduce myself. Gun 6 Red. But you can call me Sir. Privileged to be among Balaam's best, even if I am stuck whipping you independents into shape. Believe you me, I'm gonna put you to work!
Got a job for you, 621. A request from an independent mercenary, call sign Kate. Check the briefing.
Greetings, Raven. My name is Kate Markson. I have a special request to ask of you. It concerns the elimination of PCA mandatory inspection squads dispatched to Baus Arsenal No. 2. Aside from Subject Guard, the PCA has also sent an LC squad to put further pressure on Baus. Baus, however, intends to disrupt the inspection with a raid by independent mercenaries. I need you to lie in wait inside the arsenal and ambush the Vanguard squad. I'll disrupt their rearguard squad outside, then rendezvous with you. That concludes the briefing. Looking forward to working together.
What's stranger? A mandatory inspection or a job from another mercenary? Whatever happens, handle it. Just like you always do.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Eliminate the PCA's mandatory inspection squads.
I'm grateful for your support, Raven. We'll rendezvous later on.
Code 15. Unknown AC.
Where did it come from? Eliminate it.
Subject Guard Sentry MTs. Watch out for their laser fire.
Thank you.
that AC down. Inspection is a priority operation.
Two repair teams remaining.
Inspection team. Merck's
off the inspection team. Merck's made a big mistake.
System authorization received. Commencing termination.
Damn you, Raven!
Special Forces craft destroyed. Two remaining.
Keep it up, Raven.
Long time no see, Walter. Looking good for a change. I see you got a new augmented human. What happened to 617 and the rest?
Their jobs. They did what it took to get us here.
Huh. So how's the newcomer doing?
Relatively stable, it seems. But we've run into someone shady.
Someone you want me to look into?
Yeah. Independent mercenary. Goes by Kate.
Two new messages.
Raven, thanks for the help with the mission. We'll meet again.
For you, 621. This request doesn't come from the corps or the Liberation Front. You'll see when you check the briefing. personal request from a friend of mine. It concerns a certain facility, a watchpoint. Once, it regulated the underground flow of coral. Now it serves to monitor the dormant veins. I want you to attack it. Your objective will be to destroy the sensor valve at its core. The watchpoint is kept secure by SG, the planetside PCA force, which means it's too hot for the corporations to be seen there. In other words, we're flying strictly solo on this one. You'll be going in under cover of darkness. Be ready for anything.
Stop! Behind you!
Handler Walter!
at 30%.
Who are you? An older type of augmented human, fourth generation. Have we made contact? I am Air, a Rubiconian. Please, you must wake up. Before your consciousness is forever scattered in the coral flow.
Augmented human C4621. Vital signs confirmed. Disabling autopilot. Establishing comms link with him.
Raven, I've identified an approaching enemy. I'll synchronize with your brainwaves and maintain contact to support you. Main system, reactivating combat. Autonomous PCA craft, Baltaeus. You'll have to break its pulse. Pulse on the ground. Now's your chance. I've taken your comms link offline for now. That massive dose of coral is okay. The waves are intensifying. Raven, get through.
Two repair kits remaining.
Raven. You need rest. But first, a warning. The coral surge you were swept up in? That was just a glimpse. A premonition of the storm of flame that will burn Rubicon.
Vaporized northwestern Malleus's Bay Area. And even yet, compared to the fires of Ibis, that explosion was hardly a spark. Raven, I have a favor to ask. Let me remain in contact with you until we reach the Coral Convergence. I have to see where they're taking us. How this struggle over the coral ends. I must, as a Rubiconian.
Augmented human, C4621, entering standard mode. One new message.
I've got some business to attend to. I need to hawk some intel to the corpse and secure a backer for our trip to the ice field. One job for you while I'm out. Rest up. And that's an order.
Raven, I see your handler's away on business for now. About that trip to the ice field, we've received a job from Balin already. Let's take a look, shall we? Here's the request from Balaam Industries. They want you to carry out an advanced survey of the central ice field. To confirm the information Walter brought to them about the coral convergence. As for how to cross the Aulian Ocean, this is the Intercontinental Cargo Launcher installed on the upper level of Grid 086. You could use it to launch your AC to the ice field. Grid 086 is occupied by the Dozers, outlaws who treat coral like a drug. It's also the territory of a belligerent group of arms dealers who call themselves RAD. Be prepared for a perilous journey. I'll be here to support you, Raven. Commencing infiltration to grid 086. Creating backdoor into system. Deactivating lock on vertical catapult. Connecting steam cylinders. Launching.
Hire you instead. surrender. Just not worth the losses. Come on, I'll let you through. Up along now.
Message.
Hey, tourist. It's me, Carla. I had to work some of my magic to track you down. I've got a little job for you. Take a look.
Raven, it's highly unusual to receive messages from hostile sources. Did she hack into Online's mercenary database?
Defense hardware. And now I've got rival dozers muscling in. It's the Junker Coyotes. We never did get on. Always sniffing around, just waiting for a chance to bite. Making a mess is one thing, but they're going after our development data too. We need to swat the hacking drones they sent before they make off with all my secrets. Yeah, it's pretty low of them. But at least give them credit for knowing where the value is. Anyway, did I mention that this is all your fault? You can make up for it by keeping my secrets safe.
Your handler didn't authorize this sortie either. But we shouldn't miss this chance. I'll support you.
Just make some extra scratch. Guess I can settle the score at the same time.
I see the coyotes got some help too. Don't forget to smile, tourist.
I heard about you flying the wall. I do think you're hot shit now. Well, you're making a stink. You're gonna die, Freelancer.
Right shoulder acquisition. 50%. 2 repair kits remaining.
Thank you.
machines destroyed. No more enemies detected.
I've seen that kind of stealth before. I'm gonna have to look into this.
Raven, those unidentified machines were using encrypted communications. I'll do what I can to decrypt them. To the Release Project. But what is the Release Project? We're continuing through Grid 086 toward the Intercontinental Cargo Launcher. As promised, Carla has agreed to serve as our guide. I'm not sure how safe it is to trust a dozer. But if we turn her down, we turn her knowledge down as well. One more thing, Raven. Cinder, Carla's nickname. That's what the Rubiconians call survivors of the fires of Ibis. But if the fires happened half a century ago... Well, it could just be some dozer inside joke.
System activating combat mode.
Here we go, tourist. I'll lead the way, just as promised. But after this, you owe me one.
Thank you.
Nice moves, Taurus. Tourist. You're Walter's hound, right? Well, guess a dog can't choose its master. But still, tough luck. I feel sorry for you. I really do. Oh, and one more thing. Cargo launcher strictly for cargo, right? No one's ever used it to launch themselves before. At least not in one piece.
You see it too, don't you? voices of the Coral. Currents coursing across Rubicon. Walter was correct in his judgment. The Coral. It's here, in this desolate place.
Augmented human, C4621, new message.
Looks like you've made it to the central ice field, 621. Good. I'm done tying up loose ends. Archibus found their own way in and are ready to deploy survey squads. And it looks like Balaam's come running after you scoped out the place, too. You know what's going to happen. Business as usual. But you can make it work for us.
Raven, I've been looking into the integration program, and I turned up something interesting. It looks like Allmine's been gathering data on new craft no one even knows about yet. I've installed a backdoor. How about taking a peek, Raven?
Keeping this data secret. Steel Haze Ortus. It clearly isn't a mass-produced AC. Why don't we see how it performs?
Main system, activating combat mode.
Concerned about what these notes mean. What is the primary factor?
job for you, 621. It's a request from one of the Balaam companies.
Attention, Gun 13 Raven. This job comes from our subsidiary, Dafung. The operation will take place in the central ice fields, Yalmar Mine. We want you to stage an attack on the Arquebus survey camp located there. After digging into the ice field, Arquebus launched survey drones to gather data. Whatever they found is sure to contain clues as to the whereabouts of the Coral Convergence. Put simply, your job is to seize the data. We're counting on you, Gun 13.
Thank you. shut it down before Baylor gets hold of our data.
Eliminate them, 61.
Since we climbed the wall. I'd love to catch up, but I'll cut to the chase. The PCA has deployed its suppression fleet. And now it's laying down the law all over Rubicon. We've already lost several survey bases, and Balaam's in a sorry state too. For their part, the Rubicon Liberation Front sees this as an opportunity. If you ask me, they're counting their eggs before they're hatched. At this rate, the corpse, the Rubiconists, and the independent mercs will go down together. I'm sending you a request from the Archibus group. We could use the wall climbers' help.
message.
I see you got a call from V4. I've been contacted as well by the Balaam Group. Seems both sides have been forced to halt the Coral Survey. Check the briefing, 621.
Raven, I've also picked up a job for you. It's not just the corporations who have their eye on you. The Rubiconians do too. Following the PCA's attack, the Rubicon Liberation Front has established a division in the central ice field. This job comes from their commander.